I watched this and Hulk Hogan jumped out the ring to high five fans around the outside. And I immediately was like, hello.
He's getting attacked here, isn't he?
What's happening here? Because no wrestler ever does that. And he gets powdered by someone. Mean Gene shouts, it's a woman with a cane.
Very popular. Oh, what is this? There's a woman with a cane.
Do you ever see an old fat Romanian woman who's bought a front row ticket to Nitro with a headscarf? Like, that's what she looked like. She'd just come from Czech Republic.
I thought it was his fan with a handful of coke straight in his face. Here's your coke. Dealer. It's your dealer.
One of his ring rats. Here you go, Hulk. Now you'll be able to rip that neck brace off.
Well, let me tell you something, brother. Don't forget to body slam your finger on that subscribe button to get more from the Monday Night Chores, brothers.